Lisbon na siya sa tawag niya sa huling niya. Ngayon na po ito, Panginoon. Hindi po kami ahaharang at hindi po kami ahalang. We give him to you. His name is John. The hand of the Lord is upon him. The gift of God. His name is Emmanuel. God is with him. So Father, for your own good glory, gamitin mo siya more mightily effectively despite the number. Ibigay mo ang lahat ng mga kailangan niya. Kung paano mo kung ginamit, mas gamitin mo siya. Kung paano mo kung in-anoint, mas i-anoint mo siya. I release all the blessings of the heaven. I release all the blessings of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I am happy and you are happy, God, to see my son and to see all Christians on earth saving souls and serving the living God. This is your greatest joy, Father God, to see us serving you and bringing souls to you, God. I pray, Father God, use him, Lord, mightily, effectively in this panel. Let all your dreams, all your promises and promises to him, O Lord, be fulfilled in Jesus' name. Pwede po bang lahat tayo tumayo? Kapag nakaluhod si J.I., yung mga nakaluhod yan, okay lang. Ituro nyo kami nyo ni John, ni J.I., sige, ituro nyo sa kanya. At kaming lahat ng buong kongregasyon, maging lahat ng mga nakikinig at nanonood, ipinagawa po namin sa kanya. Ang lahat ng aming pagsangay, ang lahat ng aming basbas, siya'y lalaki ng Panginoon. Hindi siya galing sa sinabubunan lamang ng kanyang ina, kundi galing sa iyong sinabubunan, Panginoon. Born from your heart, Father God. His name is John, the hand of the Lord is upon him. His name is John, the King of God. And his name is Emmanuel, God is with him. He is a prophet of God, not just a prophet and apostle of God. A pastor, a teacher, an evangelist. pagligtas ng pagligtas ng kaalaman ng tuloy-tuloy. Walang makapiling. Walang makakahanda. For we belong to the kingdom. A kingdom that cannot be shaken. Thank you, Lord. Makakabalik tayo sa ating mga upuan. Ilagay po natin yung mga offering. Bakit? Ibigay po natin ang ating kinakadepes. Huwag niyong hintayin yung araw ng anibersaryo ba kayo papagalay pagbibigay. Wala na po tayong pagpapayad niyan.
Joy in the Holy Ghost, righteousness, peace, and joy in